Welcome back to another reaction video. Today I'm going to react to Cameron Corrects Humor, Fifth Harmony, number 4, guys. We're on number 4. The original video will be down below, so let's get the cracking. Oh, that's not fun.
Shittiest authors of all time comes a movie adaptation for teenage girls who aren't smart enough for the Hunger Games. Kind of like a book, actually. This catatonic teenager will fall for the world's gayest vampire. Together, they will have the romance of a lifetime, expressed entirely in stares.
Completely staring at her.
And even more stares.
It's like.
A love challenge.
So are you, Fifth Harmony, just nixing all ships with each other? No one has any relationships with each other, right?
Of course not. Oh, that was weird.
That's weird. I don't know. They're just asking. I'm just the mediator between you and your fans right now. Okay.
Never have I ever lied in an interview.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm for sure, right?
Yeah.
I have lied in an interview.
Thanks, guys.
Many a time.
Anything
you
guys just said.
No, 5 more minutes.
Hey, you should join us at the Grove tomorrow from 2 to 4 p.m. for the Grove.
Oh my god, my cat is about to walk across. No, no, she's not. She's right here though.
My number is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go. I to the no, no, no.
No. I saw this. No.
If you had to work from home for 1 week, okay, what are some essential items you would have to have?
If I had to work from home,
well, depends. You would have to.
Not it. You go first.
I actually took that question literally.
If you've got beauty, beauty, just raise them up. Cause every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top.
Whoa.
I actually think we all flirt in some way.
Okay.
We really do. Like we even have, yeah. She flirts. She's a flirtation.
I'm a pretty good flirt.
No, she really is. This, you really are. You're dangerous. She's a dangerous one.
I'm a flirt. Sometimes
I
see you walk up in the
club. I'm a flirt. I like your face. I like your hair. I know you like it when I stare. You look me up.
Oh my god, so we'll piss off the neighbors.
She said that right and clear in that interview.
Maybe go around the room and each introduce ourselves and share like a fun fact. So,
okay. All right,
let's go
right.
First.
I guess me. Okay. Hi, I'm Lauren. I am just freshly 20 years old, and that's crazy.
What's she doing?
I'm getting nervous. I don't know what to share about myself. I don't know. Very separately single.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Two different worlds.
I mean, we have friends.
Friends.
My bad. Friends are just one. I love this song though. And right now I want to sex you, baby. This is my cat. Has anybody sex you? Look at my cat. I should really kick her. Thanks for watching. As always, don't forget to tweet your favorite part at Guys, my cat's been annoying me this whole time. Look what she's doing. She's licking herself. Like, what the heck? But anyways, guys. Oh my gosh. I should have kicked her out for this video, but anyways. That's another video on Lauren's Cracked number 4. Comment down below if you want me to do number 5. And I hope you guys liked my reaction. I hope you guys comment any suggestions down below. Subscribe to me and I really appreciate that. And subscribe to me. And oh, I already said that. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm kicking back and I'm vibing.